taking well of Chernarus in the closing end of the Rhen Var campaign, believe that a contingent of CIS droids and their director have been sent to this world to subjugate the population, but with the Trade Federation fleet being repelled from the system, they're currently left out in cold, per se. We're going to go in there and hunt them down before they're able to cause any more trouble and potentially get off system. We've already jammed numerous attempts of theirs to try and connect with the Trade Federation fleet, and we think our jammers aren't going to hold out much longer. He's going to get through eventually. We're hunting for a specific HVT whose identity we haven't yet confirmed, located Objective Tremor. However, that's not primary objective as of the moment. We're going to be moving to the two northern, northern and eastern objectives, Caster and Bronze Tower, to destroy droids' forces there and eliminate any comms relays and such to prevent them from confirming that connection to the fleet. Standby, getting comms. You want to give a quick briefing?
Get out too easy. All right, troopers, you all have the same genes as me, so let's do this. Our first objective would be Caster. We'll split the team, so Fire Team 1 will be with myself in Angel 1. Fire Team 2 will be in the second bird, Angel 2. As soon as we hit the dirt at LZ Able, reference maps down to our south, full 360 security pushed into the trees, and we'll try and fast push the Caster as soon as we can. From there, we'll reorg, rebomb, and catch a lift to Baker. Same thing as Caster as well. So straight through, get security up, push through the woods, head towards Bronze Tower. We'll det those fucking radio towers, and then hit the final objective at Tremor. Is there any questions?
Yeah.
Father, my position's being assaulted by droids, breaking contact. Stand by.
Can we get the whole platoon in Angel 1? And have Angel 2 as dedicated? Yeah.
Alpha's Godfather breaking communication. Stand by.
Alpha copies all. All right, everyone join up on me real quick. Let's ace interactual. Angels to your birds. Angel 1, to have a different color one to Angel 2.
Hey, fam. Angel 1's the shark.
Yep.
W1.
Rifleman. Right.
Everyone.
As soon as you joined up on me, head towards the shark, lat gunship.
Barry, can I just say, if we all join on you, we are going to have problems with colors dropping all the time.
It should be right.
I'm
starting to draw on maps because I like splitting teams.
Just remember your buddy's name. I know I'm buddy with Mikey. Where's Mikey? Hang on. I'll just need to join on somebody else. Stay there, Cyclops.
Hey, buddy.
I'm going to get in the leave team.
Alright.
I think you already joined.
Alright, Alpha, lock and load. Thermal cells and blasters, let's do this. Somehow injured. Roger, roger. Hey, wait.
Droid! It's a droid!
We have a spy.
I mean, everyone with all.
Mikey.
Yo.
Have at least you or your team go red, team 2 will go blue, and the medic will go green.
Copy that.
Alpha 1 go red.
Copy that. Were we meant to get into the shark variant of the birds?
Yeah, AFM.
Copy.
Alright, everyone pile in.
Barry, where we going, man?
I like how we're just sitting in here, like, we're just chilling.
Just hanging, just hanging.
Oh, look at the guys in the front, though, they're like giants.
Right in back.
I'm Marky, I...
A Phoenix right in back,
I think I'm right now.
You good?
No, I'm not his team.
Make sure you actually stay right in back.
Yeah. If you can...
Try the other side of the
bus.
I have to get inside.
Hey, Mikey.
If not,
try the other side.
If not, we'll sort it out afterwards.
Mikey, do you want me to grab the intrudging tool?
That's alright. We'll sort it out when we get into the ground, Steve. Just follow the dudes to the same mark as you and trust me.
Do you want two, though?
Nick, you in? Range one, lift and lead us off.
Yeah, sure.
Good thing those sippies can't shoot.
Angel 2.
Don't say that, I've seen that episode. Angel 1, please give us like 5 second ETA, we're gonna hit the dirt.
I can can't see my house from here.
I can't. All I can see is lights.
This is where I live.
Alright. I'm sitting down.
Steve, you might be able to ace and track join us while you're in the vehicle. Let's go passengers.
No, we can't. I've already tried.
All right. Are we flying with the doors closed the whole time?
Until we hit the discretion on this one.
So,
Mikey, if we die when we land, I want you to know, love you, man.
We're not going to waste good G's by dying on landing.
Yeah, well, what they said. We ain't going to die. Gotta have faith.
Leave anyone?
We got some Jedi to kill
later. There's Obi-Wan coming to help, or Anakin. Surely General Skywalker will be here.
Well, look, between you and me, boys, I'd spend some time with Senator Amidala back to tank, eh?
Ah, that's scary, man. That's General Skywalker's girl. He's terrifying when he's angry. Have you not seen it? His eyes go red.
Remember what he did with the kids?
He hasn't done that yet. You fucking Jedi, do you see it's the future?
Maybe.
Angel 2, if you see contacts with the LZ.
Moving in for landing, fellas.
Alright. Can we get doors open? He's gonna put something else on his to-do list when he's trying to land.
Beautiful.
We can actually repel. Wow.
Wait, really?
Yeah, we can.
Oh, we're gonna repel. We're going into woods.
Alright, remember the objective's east, so push east into the trees.
Copy that. I'll get 360.
One's out.
Copy, I'm moving.
Alright, we'll stay within shouting distance too, and don't lose yourself. White armor and white trees, we're gonna have blue on blue. Alright, let's move out.
Okay, copy. Alright, Alpha 1, move out. Let's form a wedge. East.
Angel 1, copy.
Heading east. What would be my appropriate weapon to equip? My small one or my big one?
The big one!
I'm gonna say the small one for now. I think the big one. Our anti-big fuckery thing.
Okay. Alright, I'll stay behind. Wait, no, wedge is over here. Yeah, I gotta be a wedge.
Yeah, copy. Alright, wedge heading east.
Is that heavy?
You!
Jono, I think.
Jono?
Yeah, Jono's our heavy. He's on the right.
You mean the castle east?
Smoke? Who popped smoke?
Not us.
I'm hearing a vehicle.
Hey, what? Are you hearing a smoke? Someone throw the smoke?
Yeah. I'm hearing a vehicle.
Alright, push east towards that castle. That castle's our objective. We've got smoke to cover us on this open ground, so double push it to the trees. Go.
Copy that. Double time push to the trees east.
I don't have the stamina for double time.
Oh no! It's okay, we'll cover you.
Maybe I grabbed too many explosives.
Plans are
probably.
I got three on me, man.
We'll be fine, we'll be fine.
Alright, I'm gonna give you some space. Contact south! South, south, south!
Man, 200 meters, right. Contact, man, 200
I can't fire. There's friendlies in that direction.
Flank east and push up on him. Fish hook on him. One copy. Contact east.
Steve, you alright?
Back up.
Steve's alright. I'm gonna push a bit more to the east.
Alpha actual solo up here. I'd need team one to do that flank and do it now.
Moving.
Got nothing to the east.
Yep, they've flanked around west, they're coming down the hill.
Got him! Two droids down! Hey Steve, I think there's one behind that ridge, man. To the south. Yeah, to the south, like direct south, just about 1,500 meters.
Man, 100 meters in front! Taking fire!
I'm on your rear, man.
Actual one. We'll just hit right.
Got one.
Yeah, we're getting fucked up here. We're moving east now towards your lock.
Another one. Steve, do you want to push up?
Yeah, pushing.
Pushing, pushing.
Steve's guys fall back.
Roger. I'm covering the back, covering the rear. If we push a bit to the south, we can flank him. Me and Steve are on a good path there.
Yeah, we've got air support coming, so be careful. One more.
Whoa! Oh, fuck, Steve, pull back. You're gonna get friendly fired.
Yeah, pull back.
Fuck, get out.
Alpha 1, we need to push east into the valley and set up an LZ. We got reinforcements flying in.
Contact. Soldier. 400 meters.
One, you up?
Soldier, yeah, copy.
Alright, deploy, let's push east.
Pushing east. Can I see you on yelling, Marty?
Yep. I am now.
Oh, fucks. East, east, south. East, east, south.
Copies.
Soldier, 200 meters left. Under fire.
We got an enemy.
Steve, I'm being suppressed a bit, mate.
Team one, fall back into the valley.
Oh, I got friendly fired. I think.
Are you up?
Team one, you up? Team two, you up? guys are down on my pause.
Hold still, Skyyz.
Fuck. Yeah, two fire members, team one down, rather.
Yes, helicopter, we'll move to your lock momentarily.
Who's that on me now?
That's Jono.
Jono, move back, you'll see, Nick is, sorry, Mike is further up the hill.
Copy.
Team 1, we're on route.
Yeah, 1 copies.
Pushing another morphine, Skyyz.
One needs medic on lock.
LP, come up towards me, up to the west. We've got team 1 need medic.
He's already here.
How bad is everyone?
He's patched up, just needs an epi. Mikey, I didn't get a chance to look at.
Thank you, kindly.
On the ground.
Yeah, Maximus, head directly east, mate. You run into us through the tree line.
Copy that.
So, what shot me?
Droids in
the
house.
Guys over the way there, yeah.
Okay.
I couldn't even see where the hell they were. Negative this time, just scan for targets and your weapons tree. As long as it's not up.
I'm repacking some mags.
Alright, let's push northeast.
Alright, where's Maximus at? Does anyone see Maximus?
Negative.
Max, I'm pretty sure is east northeast.
Yeah.
I join up, so I hope we don't lose people.
Yeah, there's a couple birds
down.
That way.
Friendly birds going down.
Contact east.
Where'd he go down?
East, southeast.
Ike, you wanna go pull that pilot out of the shit?
Yeah.
He's quite up here.
Oh, how far?
Alpha 1, we're gonna go get that, we may have to steal medic.
You want us to go get that pilot?
East-southeast, pretty much between, straight through that house and on.
Yeah,
alright, copy.
Pretty much straight ahead.
Does a, someone is to the east-northeast.
Angel 2, northeast, it's on fire right there. That's when we got to prioritize.
Yeah,
right.
Watch out, Barry, bearing 70, man.
Medic, this is up one. Did you want to move south to regroup with us so we can get the Angel?
We're all heading to the first Angel crash. Northeast, northeast. Down, disregard southeast crash.
Got him! He's down. Well, the droid's down, droid's down.
So blame him.
I got no eyes on him.
I'm scanning. Alright, Mike, I'm pushing up to the next tree line. Mikey, is that you, man?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, let's go. Is that droid down?
Yeah, the droid's
find out in a minute, won't we?
Alright, he's down. Just double check and double tap, guys. Double tap. That's the number one rule.
I fucking love this mission. It's like a random class bolt from out of nowhere. It's like four miniguns just to turn fire. It's amazing.
Hey, Mikey, are we getting a resupply anytime soon?
We will.
Cool, because I'm gonna need it.
Yeah.
I believe it's once we finish this.
Okay.
Security is.
Alright, Steve, I'm moving to you.
Security.
Keep your spacings, guys. Don't let your testicles touch.
I feel like a portable tank.
It's moving past you.
Yeah, I wouldn't be standing in front, guys.
I like being the tip, though.
Just a flash from this thing will kill you.
Alpha, I need you to get security around this crash site while we get the pilot up.
Alpha 1 copies.
Oh, really? I'm out of morphine already? Damn. Bitches.
Enemies coming in east. Enemies coming in east, northeast.
Light it up, light it up. Don't let them get here.
Eyes on. One down, Max got him. Steve, man, is that you to my left?
Sorry, Scott.
Bearing 70. Top of the ridge, top of the ridge.
Walk at the same time. Just everyone go walking pace, guns up. You see something, shoot it.
Alpha 1 copy.
Contact south, south, south!
Star Wars movies.
Oh. Fuck him up, boys! Fuck him up! Got him! Woo!
Taking fire!
Alright, keep pushing east as much as we can. We've got to get to that top of that tower.
Watch out, Steve! To the east, man! East, up top of the ridge! You're getting lit up! Steve, you up? Yep, you're up. Alright, let's... Drop, motherfucker! You better drop, stupid droid!
Contact.
Oh, I was gonna shoot him, Steve.
Contact. Oh, it's fucking awesome.
hell.
Team 1, don't drift move far to the north. Bring it back in to the center if you can.
Sorry, I'm sorry, I'll get behind you.
Alpha, the zone of 2 on your short, radio.
Yeah, reach your 5s, Angel. Glad you're with us. Just form up, we'll get you a pickup after we take this first objective.
Is he up?
Scratch that.
Hey man, you're right?
Nah.
No? Oh fuck, you're shit in the leg, man. I'll patch you up.
Just like my aim.
Nah, you're fucking fine.
Enemy fire!
Steve, just into your east, man. Go, Steve, go! We'll get you back up, it's all good!
Keep eyes out, south and north as well.
Taking fire!
Go, Steve, go! Keep going!
Yeah, line Steve on left.
Come on, team, man, keep it up. Keep pushing up the hill.
You guys gotta move some more to your right then if you want me there. Yep, that's good. Good spacing. I'm down to half a mag, guys.
Alright, whichever one my team is, I can't remember.
One,
alright, yep, up the hill. Double time it. I see you there, Angel, you too.
Might need to patch up. I think I'm dead.
It's just try and pray.
Let's find a way up that won't take us forever.
Just straight up, we're clones. We don't think, we just run.
Alright, Mikey, am I on the tip?
I might need the medicom, mate.
Yeah, LP, reference Steve.
I'm the fucking tip. One down! Oh shit, reload! No! Fuck you, droid! Fucking droids, fuck off!
Medic, after you're done with Steve, mate, up top. Wait. LP, you up?
Ah, he got me.
Solid copy.
One's down.
Search the town.
You're in. Contacts to east.
That's right, got a friendly down.
I'm back up! Back down!
Steve's down, again.
Again.
We're searching tower.
Whose gun is this?
Huh?
Hold on, Steve. I'll stop. Holy crap, that's
I'm back up!
I can see, his weapon's a double-edged sword, really. Working on his head.
Ah, poor Steve.
Godfather, this is Alpha. We've secured the objective cast. Requesting pilot extraction on this lock. Our copy.
Actual, we got multiple droids east, about 100 meters.
Sir Barry.
That tower's at a defensive position.
I got no morphine. I'm in a lot of pain.
Contacted.
Alright, if you're out of ammo, just swap to your pistols.
Man, 100 meters. Under fire! Taking fire!
Hey, Phoenix, man, I'm right behind you.
Hey, what?
Right behind you, man.
Taking fire!
Medic.
Psychops is down!
So is Jon R.
I'll get it.
Psychops is heavily wounded.
Yeah, I got him. Just
dead up.
Medic Alpha 1.
Got one mag. Right next to you.
Hey, Mikey, where are you, man?
Oh, shit. I'm up the stairs. In the tower, in the tower.
I'm out of ammo, by the way, just letting you know I'm out of ammo.
Angel 2, where are you?
I'm pretty much down to a knife, man.
Alright, hold up. I'm gonna...
drop security on Angel.
Roger. I'm out of here.
Ow.
Everyone up the stairs.
Guys, just fell.
I fell. That hurt. Don't fall.
Alright, cool. So your lat extraction's inbound. If you see a lat land somewhere, that's for you.
Easy.
Send it.
I'm up.
Yep, moving to the tower.
Hey, Barry, my medical's not working properly. Barry?
Copy that, Angel. Really
yeah, 066, 942.
Yeah, it's just to our northeast.
Copy, get mate.
Is it possible for that lat gunship to bring in a resupply?
Oh, God.
Did you get?
Excellent.
I'm manning up.
Alright, Alpha, we are heading towards grids 066942. It's to our northeast for a clearing. Resupply's on the same bird.
Depends on who you're talking about.
It's also our right out of here, just FYI.
My name is Skyyz and I need a medic.
One copy.
Where is that cunt shooting from?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Southeast. Hey, Mikey, man, I fell down the stairs.
Yeah, I fell down too.
Good job, guys. Well done.
I was unconscious.
Up top at the moment. Just gotta wait on him.
I'm out of meds now. My head's still wounded. I need morphine. I've got no morphine on me.
I don't think I have any morphine either.
Alright, Max has morphine.
Everyone has morphine but us.
Yeah, I don't know why. I didn't even start with any. It's like this mission was a tease. We're gonna make you fall and go into pain and then not help you.
Everyone downstairs now.
Our bird's here, like he's literally waiting for it.
There's people upstairs.
Hey, John, are you alright? Oh no, you're fucked.
Hold, John, hold.
We're
what
trying.
The hell happened to you?
Fuck, I need meds, man. I need fucking morphine. Everything's so fucked.
Wait till we get onto the ship.
Roger.
Alright, on you, Barry.
Yeah, we start pushing northeast towards the gunship. It's in the field waiting for us. Phoenix, lead out, you're on point.
Roger, moving.
Whoever's on
northeast.
The medic, whoever needs medical, just wait, lag behind.
Who's?
Come on. And Nick, you're up. Are we missing anyone?
Alright, are we moving north?
Northeast.
Alright, Red, let's move northeast.
Oh, there he is.
Copy, northeast. There's our pretty ship right there. Angel, that's your new bird, by the way.
Oh.
Ooh, latest stuff.
It's so beautiful.
Godfather, Angel.
Alright, let's form a column.
Are we using this bird to transport back?
Yeah,
Jono,
you're up front.
Yep. I'm probably gonna end up in front because I'm walking so much faster. I got my bloody pistol out.
I'm just gonna steer you right up front here.
Yeah, go for it. Your gun is literally a double-edged sword. I feel so sorry for you.
No, I don't. It's weird.
Hey, Mikey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I've got to go, for a little bit, like 30 seconds when we get into the chopper. Oh, the bird.
That's not a chopper.
Sorry!
Actual, this is one. Send it. One 3 has gone Alpha Foxtrot Kilo for roughly 30 seconds. Solid copy.
Oh my god.
Close ramp.
That's creepy.
Get in. Yeah, I'm standing this time.
Whoa, that looks amazing.
Currently unloading the resupply crate for those of you who need ammo and meds.
No, we're
Can I get LP on Steve as well when he's free?
Yeah, you're late. Where are you?
Team 1, you're up to resupply first. It's on the northern side of the bird. Big fuck off crate. Everyone just fucking resupply at this point. Fuck it. I'm still drunk from breakfast, I don't give a shit.
Suggestion that, for actual team, to be called actual team.
Contact? This might be,
coming from the south, yeah.
Coming south.
Has everyone resupplied? Has everyone got ammo? Meds on?
1-3 years.
Alright, cool, sweetheart. So we're just waiting on this other pilot and then we're heading off.
Do you want me to load it back up?
Nah, fuck it, leave it there.
Well, I'm grabbing more then. One three's in.
One one's in.
Actual's in.
Godfather, actual is loaded and ready to go to next objective.
Angel one in.
Have we got a human pilot?
No.
Alpha, we don't. Godfather, we don't.
We are losing fuel.
Did
I wish we could shoot out the doors.
King, is that you flying?
Yeah, now it is.
Get us in, get us
no,
to the ground.
It's not.
Did we just lose engines? Did we just fucking lose the engines?
Get the tooling out and secure it.
I can't hear you.
Firing instantly stopped.
Love it, guys.
Great work, Barry. Only shit at what you could see. Oh, well, I'm dead.
Yeah, it was like when like, you tell the kids in the classroom to stop talking, everyone goes quiet. It's, oh, fuck, I'm powerful.
Seems like one of Steve's things might have gotten him.
See, just the aircraft down the job, just, yeah, aircraft just took off.
Yep, nah, it's friend, that's our replacement bird, wherever the fuck he's going.
He's just probably chilling there.
And droid pilots, man, what are you gonna do? Oh, he's seen us.
Wait, why is he aiming in his guns towards us?
Oh no, it's King 3PO version 2.
R7D2. Alright, set up.
Alright, red. Pump in.
I don't like the fact that we can't shoot out the doors though.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Yeah.
I don't feel like I can protect myself.
Clear comms.
Alpha, from this next LZ, the objective is to our east yet again, but it's a bit of a hike. So we'll try not to get too separated in the trees again this time. That was my bad.
We're going to be going over the dam or around it?
Probably around it if I can, because the dam sounds like a strategic target, which means there could be droids on it. I'd rather avoid extended contact considering how quickly you burn through plasma. Northeast, around 174 spot height, to follow 61277 and the Bronze Tower.
Hope there's some vehicles we can go on.
I don't think there was any energy cells for my big gun in the,
okay, sun. We'll just use your little gun for the time being.
I've still got 800.
I'll keep that, because that thing can shoot down aircraft, so...
Yeah, I think that's supposed to be like your ATA weapon.
Yeah.
Can we just use it on trees?
Yeah.
We gotta clear the trees out somehow.
Alright, remember everyone head northeast and grab some cover.
Copy that, moving northeast.
Moving northeast.
We got some cover here with this nice little tree ring. Let everyone out.
Just on your rear.
Yeah, copy.
I'm on your side now.
Mikey, reference map. Boy, everyone reference map. I've drawn a rough line of the direction we want to go.
Oh boy.
One copies.
Hey, Jono. Civilian up front.
Ignore the civilians.
Jono, keep it on him. It could be a T-800, just with skin on it, okay?
I've already dealt with those.
Boys, let's move.
Moving east.
Forming column behind me.
Oh, there's too many of them.
And we'll go behind, actual.
Copy that.
Not me. That's someone else. This is more like it. It's more strategic than what it was.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Alright, Red, get cover, set security.
Mikey, your team's up first. Crossing this ridge line. Or crossing this up valley to the other copies.
I got smoke if you want me to deploy it.
Alright, boys, pick a buddy and we're gonna go bounding maneuver. I'll go with Skyyz. Jono and Steve, push off.
Steve.
When ready.
I can pop smoke if you want. I got a few grenades. Okay.
Due east, are we? Reference map.
They're going a bit far, Mikey.
Get your old GPS up if you have trouble with nav.
I think they stopped.
Don't
have a GPS. Let's go. Are we moving past them or to them?
Move northeast.
So this way?
Yeah, a little that way.
Yeah, John and Steve, redirect northeast.
Mikey, are we moving to them or past them?
Let's move up to them.
Okay. Oh, they're still moving.
No.
What the fuck? This is not bounding.
They know what bounding is, right?
I hope so. Damn clones, I thought we all had the same memory.
Top of that hill, mate, to your left.
Yeah, copy.
And then we'll get eyes out with observation. Anyone with binocs, have a look-see around, see what we see.
Alright, guys, you heard him. You're right there, Jono?
That'd be you, mate.
Oh. Alright, let's put this wicked night
vision that doesn't. A team on hold up here, Mikey. Come to me.
At least you have night vision. I don't have anything.
Get security on this hillside.
Get security on here.
Shot.
So now we're here now. Light them up.
Contact base.
I got three down.
Right, Mikey, where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh, behind me? Yeah, there you
hello.
Alright, you got GPS? Alright, so yeah, reference map, should still be able to see the line. I'll follow that line as much as you can. If that means you have to lead up front, everyone else is doing that.
Alright, Steve, I'm with you now, I guess. Yeah, I'm watching northeast. You got southeast?
Yep.
Cool.
Seven energy cells, what I need.
Energy cells? Are you low on ammo or high on ammo?
This is only on my heavy.
Okay. Do you have much ammo for it, though?
No, I don't know how many rounds I've got left. I've just started into the next second, my last mag.
I think you get up like 500 per cell.
I think it's 850.
Oh, fuck! Yeah, it's like a fucking 50 per second fire rate. I got nothing. Nothing northeast.
Yeah, no, we're clear, but we'll just keep here. And...
yeah, that's alright. I'm going to dig us a trench, okay?
Sure. Actually, I've got a trench tool too.
Yeah. I asked Mikey for permission, and he said yes. So I grabbed one.
I forgot I had an entrenching tool. Too busy blowing shit up.
Trenches are the best thing in the world, man. They save lives.
I think my time's better spent blowing shit up rather than digging holes.
That's okay.
Alright, Red, on me, we're moving east-northeast.
Yeah, Actual on me, we'll move out in the column.
Wait, isn't Barry Actual? Why is Barry saying the Actual needs to come to him?
He might have said Actually on me and we're moving out in the column.
Ah, that makes some more sense.
Alright, remember clones, light and noise discipline. The droids might not know we're here yet, but we'll find out, eh?
Copy
yeah,
that.
Let's form a wedge, east-northeast.
Which side do you want the heavy on? Mikey?
I think you're on this one.
Yep.
It's south!
Mikey, we're breaking contact. We've got to keep moving. Straight down the tree line.
Did someone just say vehicle?
Break contact, keep moving east.
Copy that, moving.
spotted. Got right here. 200 meters. Right up ahead.
Got him.
Enemy fire.
Hey, motherfucker. There's another one there. I'm not going to count that one.
Right, Alpha, we're going to start pushing a little bit more northeast into this tree line. We're going to try and break contact. Stop creeping towards the enemy. We'll get lost on nav.
Everyone copy.
Boys, follow me.
Moving with you, mate. Copy that.
Oh, God.
Was that, did everyone see that? Everyone get that? Yeah, okay.
Just reporting that we had a equipment malfunction.
Yep, alright, let's...
Alright, Mike, you orientate him east now.
I'm gonna give you guys more space.
Alright, let's form column, moving east.
Which side do you want the heavy on? Alright, column. Hey, why are you stopping?
Spacing.
Ah. Spacing, just stopping.
Also, if we get eyes on enemy droids and they're not engaging us, try not to engage them. Last thing we're gonna do is get pinned down before we hit the objective.
Everyone hear that?
Yep.
That, Steve?
Due east, yes.
Yeah, due east. So, yeah, move, redirect a little left.
Angels, this is Alpha. Be advised, we're heading into a heavily fogged area. You might have difficulty PIDing targets. Alpha out.
What the fuck is fun about war, you sadistic motherfucker?
At least my thermals are working.
We're great for war.
Aim.
That's a good call, man. Good call, Psycops.
Lights, alright. Halt, set security.
The building.
Find a tree.
I need stand break.
Alright.
Stand break, I need stand break, I'm fucked.
Got some sort of encampment to the, east, south, east.
What do you see? Encampment? What?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
That's on the wall.
I got droids down there on thermals.
Thermals? Yeah. Someone got a grid square for it? We'll bomb it with fucking lat.
Work at all.
Where are we? Well, we're looking at a bus stop, guys.
I don't know what you're looking at.
That's a fucking bus stop. Look at your fucking map.
Steve, what do you see, mate? What's the encampment that you saw?
I can see a building.
Yeah, reference.
Bearing 109.
Alright, and who saw droids?
No, that was me.
Alright, where'd you see them? Distance. Foreground, background, where are they?
But bearing 120. Distance, oh god.
Are they within 100 metres?
So you got a 120?
Yeah, you guys have thermals?
Negative.
Mm-hmm. Maybe 120 meters.
Spacing, guys, we're grouping up.
One bomb will kill you all.
No, I'm not seeing anything.
Mike, you're over there, mate. Can you hear us?
Yeah, I'm right behind, right in front of you.
I see you. We're going to push a little bit further northeast, try and avoid these contacts, and then try and get back onto nav.
There's a bus stop.
Yeah, there's a bus stop.
Yeah, we're trying to avoid it. We'll swing around it to the northeast.
Yeah, alright. Red on me. Form column, northeast.
Actual team, come down the hill. Start heading northeast.
Good area, bro.
that's angels. Yeah. They're doing low flybys because they can't see in the fog.
Yeah, that's friendly. Don't worry about them. They're nice guys.
Control northeast. Coming,
I feel like I'm.
Yep. Northwest. I'll see you towards me.
Slowly just putting along.
Team 1 down, team 1. Hit the dirt now.
Hitting the.
I called it!
Good shooting, Jono. Towards the top of the hill, guys. Hey, John, I'm pushing past. I'm bounding past. Steve, I'm bounding past you. I'm set. Ready to move past me. Go, 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 go. Moving. Crossing, crossing. Moving. Contact close, northeast. Within 20 meters.
I got him. Okay.
Okay, you got the other one? Okay, I got the other one.
Contact behind as well.
Enemy fire!
Bomb wedge, heavy front.
Heavy front.
Okay.
So, Jono on the front. Skyyz, you jump on the right of me.
Right of you, copy that!
Does anyone else need meds?
I'm good.
Red, negative. Ace.
Alright, too easy.
Oh, I'm just gonna pop some more from this side.
He's done. Stay done. Close, guys.
I'll get more southeast here, man.
Yeah, copy that. Southeast, yep.
Have you got a GPS up, Mikey?
Yeah, I do.
Yep. Alright,
red on me. Alright, we're gonna be convening southeast. Get back onto the lovely line that we were doing.
How you doing, Phoenix? Alright?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Then after that, we'll
red pushing off.
Alright, let's form a.
right now we're in kind of a diamond.
Yeah, we're almost the wedge.
Maybe you should change the color to like just yellow or something so we can tell.
Yeah, probably.
Because three of us are the exact same icons.
Yeah, yeah. It's really confusing.
Alright. Hold here, wait one. I'll
holding.
EW dudes are doing some warfare and all droids are being jammed for 15 mics, so you stop moving and moving erratically. We can double time it to the castle.
Alright, copy.
Bronze tower, so lead out. Straight line. Anything we see, we shoot.
Alright, boys.
Say again.
I'm coming to you.
We're going straight east, northeast
solid
from
copy.
Here. Double timing. Straight to bronze tower.
Was that Angel? I have a funny feeling that that was Angel, guys.
Yeah.
Right, not our problem.
Anything that
he was worried about me doing.
Steep hill here, guys. Steve, is that you to my left?
That's me to your left.
Alright, I'm gonna have my gun ready in case there's something up on top of this. Well, I'm stuck to a slow walk.
Like, just shoot it.
Oh, fuck, this armor chafes sometimes, doesn't it?
A little bit, yeah.
So true, man, so true.
Yeah, talking about it, mate.
Well, north, north, north! Two down! Four down!
Yeah, they took the shot. Alright. Let's keep going. East, northeast.
Where's Steve? I like being next to the big gun.
Yeah. Go bearing 60. And just keep walking that way.
Fuck.
While we're at it, let's get some sort of weird staggered column going.
Kinda do, to be honest.
Yeah.
Call it the box for me.
Hey, Steve, I count that towards me, mate. You can have that one.
Alright. I crossed your line, I lazed myself, don't worry about it.
We're good. Alright, let's keep,
fuck it, let's follow the road.
Yeah, alright, following the road, now we can get an actual staggered column. Steve, Jono, right, Jono left. Where's Jono?
Jono's in front of me on the right.
No, I'm in front of you on the right.
Oh, is that you?
Okay. I'm to your left.
Steve, why's your gun down, man? We're in a hostile zone.
Ah, fine, no tax to put up, look, please.
What the hell is it?
Yeah, fucking Godfather goes, oh, Maximus, would you like some healies to get up to Alpha's lock? Nah, I'm not.
Oh shit!
Reloading. Oh, no.
Coming out. Good job, boys.
All good. Alright, boys, let's just keep rolling. Eve, you're well up front, please.
Yeah, I got bandages. I'm gonna patch my legs.
Steve is the tip.
Marky, where about to see you, mate? I'm at the back patching my legs. I got shot. Solid. I'm good, don't worry.
Alright, Skyyz, when we get up here, spread out, search for the radio towers and detonate them, yeah?
Sure. Wait, is it more to the east now? Like, direct east?
Just follow the road
still northeast.
We could actually go up the ridge here and we should be able to see the castle.
Contact.
Alright, everyone, heading up the ridge.
Soldier, 75 meters, front. Taking fire! Enemy fire! Rifleman, 75 meters, front! Soldier, 75 meters, front.
Alright, cool.
Hey, Mikey, nice to see you, mate.
Hello. Alright, everyone in red alive?
Yep.
Excellent.
I need a medic on John.
Contact east, east, east! Two fire themes.
100 meters, right up ahead. Soldier, 200 meters front.
Who's that?
I'm up.
Guys up there. Oh, I thought it was Barry that was down.
It was Barry, we went down.
Do you want me to go as a different colour, Mikey?
Mikey, keep pushing them north of the objective.
Yeah, copy.
Right, let's go.
Radio tower, northeast.
Eyes on!
Alright, everyone get in here and kill everything.
Red, double time.
Let's go, let's go! Keep going, keep going! Actual, this is the guy with the explosives. How do I blow this up when it's hovering?
Yep, with you.
I'm up.
Stand by, run to reload.
Medic on actual, medic on actual.
Fuck. I go for it.
Are we?
Hold this corner.
Yeah, roger.
Actual, where are you? Alright, who's that? That's the... Alright.
Rifleman, 100
contact.
Meters front.
Marky's down.
Yeah, I'm just gonna push a yippy in you and then I'll patch you up after you're up so you can still go.
Back
up.
Reloading. Thank you kindly.
Alpha, fall back off the objective, fall back off the objective.
Angels, right. Alpha, do you read?
Barry, is there any way to blow this up?
Under fire!
Yeah, be advised, we're gonna get a fire mission on the objective of Broken Castle. Stand by.
It seems the droids have put some sort of hovering field here.
verify the actual Alpha.
Fatal pass.
Can you just check the records and see if the CIS has any sort of anti-gravity technology?
Alright, Steve, hold on, I'm gonna carry you out of here.
Just come over, Will.
Got Steve, I'm carrying him to medic now.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 1 3. I'm currently with the actual, trying to figure out how to blow this thing up.
All Alpha 4 south explosives.
Out of the objective.
Stand by, Godfather, wait out.
All Alpha, fall back south out of the objective where we came in. Angel's gonna do a massive strafing run.
I can always put an explosive down, I'll get extras.
I kinda wanna save him when we hit Chernobyl, Chernarus.
Chernogorsk, not Chernarus.
Moving.
Oh, hi, Mikey. Oh, no, Steve, no. Steve. You're the guy with the big gun. You can't do that, man. Oh, fuck, his arm. Patch his arm up.
His arm? Bruh. His
is Alpha all out of the objective?
Nah, his arm's the one that's hemorrhaging.
Wait, what? Yeah, doing his left arm.
Copy that, I'll do his balls. Ah, oh, get his legs!
Objective's clear.
Hey medic, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fucking...
Steve's... Oh, okay, Steve's fucked.
Yeah, Steve's like beyond... Well, he was fucked, but kind of like patching holes.
Okay, I'll push him
at the moment.
He might be alright for just morphine and epi now. His wounds are minor. We've patched him up pretty good.
I'm still patching his hand.
Oh, fuck. Mikey, you're pretty fucked up too, mate. Let me get your head, mate. I'm getting your head.
I'll be fine. Make sure that Steve's up.
I'm getting his right leg. I'm out of meds. Oh, wait. No, I'm not. I'm good.
Who's here? No, not Sai. Ah, he's fine then. Woo. Ah, my head.
Pushing
no.
Small blood.
Dare I? Okay, I'm good. I'm getting shots in
from
the north.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, and you're up.
Nice, oh, thank you.
Oh.
West.
Pull back into the trees more.
From,
blow up the radio tower?
You guys in contact over here?
Yeah, to the north. It was to the north.
Got told that they're coming from the north anyway, so got 360 security in this position. Hello there.
Hey, Mikey.
Oh, shit. Hey, what's up?
Steve, fall back. Angel might hit you.
Again.
I was looking after Max.
Oh, is he still fucked?
No.
I'm behind all you guys. Hey, I saved the last time.
Lying motherfucker. Alright, got 360 security.
Copy that, watch in the north.
I've got south.
Northwest.
Northeast.
I got southwest.
East.
Yeah, it's north. North, northeast ish.
Whoa! Fuck!
That radio tower's still
really?
Up.
Oh dang, alright. That was a fucking direct hit if ever I saw one. How am I not dead?
Skyyz, get in there and blow some shit up.
Copy that! Swear to God, if they do a gun run and shoot me, I'm fucking dead. Alright, I'm at the point.
Yes, guys, apparently there's some stairs on the other side of the building if you want to try to get up higher.
Copy that.
The anti-gravity generator.
Copy. Ooh, I found the stairs. Okay. Going up, going up, going up. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I've made it to the roof. Coming down.
Alright, Skyyz, is that thing set?
Hey, fam.
Alright, you fire when ready.
It's down.
Alright, the rest of Alpha, sweep north through the compound, try and locate any intel.
One copies, red on me.
Skyyz, get ready for another.
On you.
Copy that. I got two more.
One column.
I'm unsure of what the intel looks like.
Oh, does it look like a big destroyed building?
East, east, east. Up the tower! There's a guy up the tower!
Alright, red. Go into the tower.
I won't go in there because I've only got a really big gun. Probably best I don't shoot this in close quarters.
Guys with me.
I'm right next to you, aren't I?
Under fire!
Got him. Fuck, Mikey. You alright, man?
Skyyz, next radio tower.
Copy, where is it?
Big silver one.
Copy, scene. Moving to.
I'm trying to leg it.
So everyone, rest of you, spread out and search for clues.
I'm gonna have a quick stand break.
Can you collect?
Jinky. Checking logs now.
Let me know what you find.
Force moving to the east.
Charges placed, get some room.
Dead.
I can't. There's Steve and Cyclops. Bye, Steve. Love you.
Medic.
Oh, this guy's in
the
wheelchair.
Oh, shit. We need a medic on Steve ASAP.
You said to blow it, man. You said to blow it. I'm so sorry, Steve. I'm so sorry. Someone get this guy some morphine. He's gonna need it.
Morphine isn't gonna heal us.
Oh, I'm out of meds. I can't help you, Steve. I'm fucked myself.
No, that's me. Never mind.
I'm gonna get some height. Mikey, is that okay? You wanna come?
Alright, everyone into the tower. Guns out, guns on door.
We've got multiple coming in southeast and east.
What did that transmission say? Anything important?
Gave us some coordinates very briefly.
because I missed it.
I also missed it and flashed up like in a brief second.
Ah, solid copy.
Is Steve okay?
Is someone alive?
I'm so sorry, Steve, but orders are orders, man.
For the record, I'd like to say clone lives matter.
Got him.
Skyyz, I need you to blast a tree with your detonator so we can clear an LZ.
Copy, I'm coming down, coming down. Hey Barry, which tree, man?
Yeah, stand by, wait out.
Barry, which tree?
Skyyz, to your right, there's a big fucking oak looking tree. To the north, in the middle of
copy,
the...
Copy, copy, copy. There's droids here, droids, droids!
Contact! Machine gunner!
Yeah, no, they're not gonna shoot me. It's okay, it's okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
It's fine, we got you covered, don't worry.
Charges are charges planted. Get back, get back.
Wait one. Getting in here.
Everyone, blast, blast, blast.
The wall came down the tree. I'm out of explosives now.
Open area space
he should be able to land to the southeast, right here. Like, these are just shrubs. If he can fit in, he can do it.
Barry, did you want me to reply for you?
What the fuck? Back up.
Reference the tree, there's a tree. If you want to just forward a bit past the tree, you should be okay. Keep coming forward. Keep coming forward. Alright, start coming down now. Straight down, straight line.
Oh, he's moved to the right. Oh, the fence, the fence. Oh my god! Mikey, he's touching the fence, he's touching the fucking fence, man.
Yeah,
we're Alpha, just get in, get in.
Doing his left arm.
Load the patient. Copy.
Red, jump in. Never mind. You're already in. Good job.
Larry, cover me. We're damn lucky.
I feel like I shouldn't be in this seat. I'm gonna move.
We got targets south in trees.
Phoenix, in.
Yeah.
I'm working on LP. I'm doing his right leg.
Roger that.
Skyyz needs medical. Skyyz needs medical.
I've got his left arm.
Come in through the doors, you might need to actually stand in it.
Doing Skyyz right leg.
Alright.
Pilot, go!
Yeah, I'm in.
Has somebody got LP's right arm?
Yeah, I got it.
Head towards the next objective.
I'm gonna move to the left.
Good job, Nick. Skyyz needs medical. I'm fucked.
I can't get the Skyyz. It won't let me.
Oh, Skyyz.
Doing a test.
No, it won't.
Standby switching now.
Oh, yeah. I'm
checking into short.
I don't have no meds.
I'm stealing his meds.
Yeah.
I'm working on his head now.
They'll be awake. I'm awake.
Yeah.
Stay
down. Roger.
Stay down. You lost a lot of blood. Alright, Skyyz. Hot.
30 seconds.
EQB, let's do this.
Roger.
I'm out of blood.
Yeah, it's still it.
Out.
Just stay there, Angel. I'm unloading now. You're gonna be out cover for the resupply, so just hang on.
Hey, Max.
Good to see you, buddy.
Good to see you, mate.
Alright, everyone, get your bullets.
What? Are they doing resupply?
Oh,
security northwest. Look into the city, boys.
He's put down the flag to race up.
I'm guilty. I put the empty mags in. I'm sorry. I needed to.
Alpha, Angel 2. Send it.
Have you guys unloaded the resupply?
Yeah, we have. We're currently using your vehicle as cover for the resupply.
Understood.
Are you guys alive, behind me?
Affirm. Alright, Angel go, Angel go. Rest of Alpha push north into the city, stuck up against that wall.
F1 copies.
He didn't say to move.
Yeah, stay
yeah,
behind
hold,
this wall,
hold.
Boys. Stay behind this wall. Coming on the wall. Don't do that.
Don't do what?
Yep. Referencing.
It's a huge wall.
Yeah.
It's a huge.
I'm gonna move a bit.
There's cover here for you guys.
What I reckon we should do is split up the two. Have your team go. So we're here. So all go up here.
Hey Steve, there's cover here if you want it. Jono, there's cover here if you want it. Be better for your gun. Hey, Steve, can you mount that gun?
No, I can't. I just tried to.
Yeah, you can't mount any of them, I don't think.
Bullshit. I can mount mine. I need to find a tree. I'll be right back.
Take the right side of the road if you guys want to take the left.
Yep. Who's this in front of us?
That's LP.
Yeah, look at Spike.
He doesn't have a name for me.
Oh, yeah. LP, are you alive?
LP, hello?
I have a bad feeling about
that's Skyyz.
Skyyz, hello?
Yeah, it's that.
Skyyz, what are you doing here?
Skyyz is defining a tree.
John,
oh, right. Here's Alpha Foxtrot.
Maximus Phoenix, you guys ready?
Hey.
What?
I have no idea what I look like.
You look like the rest of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll wait one.
Hit Luke back out of the way of these guys and I'll take a...
Yeah?
Yep.
Alright, Jono, Steve, on me.
Yep,
we're gonna take the right side of the road. And push up. Yep. Alright.
Half one moving.
Yeah,
Hello, back. Good job, Steve.
Oh, I forgot to get ammo from another gun.
No.
Colin, keep going straight.
Colin.
Copy that.
Back down the road.
Left. Fuck it up, Steve. Just like disintegrate everything, mate. Yeah, good job. All right, watch the left again.
Yeah. So at this intersection here, we're going to keep going straight ahead. Speaking of contact front, northwest.
Dead. Good job, Steve.
Can't hear you.
Me or someone else?
Actual one.
Wrong one, buddy.
Yeah. We're going to be moving northwest now.
Yeah, we're branching off from you now.
Copy.
We're gonna cut straight through the factory, I think.
Easy done.
Did you just demolish a building, Steve?
Yeah, probably. Alright, we'll
grab that.
Yeah, they're fucking up everything. I'm just gonna let them do that. The fuck was that? Men down! Red team down! That was a heavy gun.
Actual one, sorry.
Yeah, send it.
We require medic on our pod.
It was a heavy gun. Looked like some sort of HE rounds.
Medic's
all right, I'm gonna grab him. Yep.
All right, we'll push in through the factory.
Alpha one copies.
Fucking Steve, let's go, man, let's go. I'm pushing up, LP.
Maximus, your dick's in the wind there, mate.
Yeah, copy that. Just trying to get some cover.
Look. They come from everywhere.
Get a cover on this side, Barry.
I've got the rear covered.
Fall back a bit, Skyyz.
Rear clear. Yeah, I just totally fucked them up. Just saying. Hey, Jono, do you have any meds on you, mate? Oh, sweet, you do.
3, 2, 1. Jono's like beyond 5.
Thank you, sir.
Alpha 1, how you doing?
Pushing blood.
Yeah, not too bad. We've got one casualty at the moment. The other one just got patched up this week.
Solid copy.
Focus those red guys.
Over his body. Okay.
Wherever you see red, just patch it up.
Where are we headed?
Alright, he's out of bandages.
Don't worry, John. You're practically just a fucking pile of meat at this point. But... okay, yeah.
Something shooting down Angel from the north.
Do you want to do a round of CPR?
What have we got back there, Mikey?
Just keep up the CPR until those blood levels are good.
Ah.
Hey, is Jono's heart pumping yet?
Don't dawdle with the middle of the street next time, eh, Jono?
There's a big gun behind me, I know it.
Most of his major points are closed. Yep, this is the...
hey, Steve, man, I got your cover, mate. Come here. Behind us, I think.
Shots in. Where are they coming from?
I think behind us, southeast.
Team 1, this is Team 2. Set. Yeah, be advised, we may have just sprung an ambush that was meant for you.
Affirm, we've got people on our southeast.
Okay, yep, solid copy.
Just double checking.
What the hell hit me?
Are you triple checking now?
Actually, we're returning to the team.
Okay, we're gonna move, guys. Okay.
Action 1.
Send it.
We're coming to your post now with medic.
So look up, be advised, Actual's TIC, wait out.
Pretty sure I know what killed this guy.
And mine, maybe?
Oh, I know what it was.
Friendly's in your rear.
For one, keep pushing past us. The objective will hold
so
over here.
I don't know whether that's you or me.
I've had a bit of training, mate.
Mike, am I going the right way?
There was a lot of guys over there.
That's why they're
side.
Yeah, I'm digging some cover.
A lot of people. That's our specialty. They're not people either.
Jono's specialty, apparently.
Also, all alpha, please do not shoot a human male. He's the HVT.
Alpha 1 copies.
I'm just going to build some cover for Boogaloo Barry, because why not? There you go, Barry. Cara behind that sand.
Moving up.
Frickin' baby Yoda, man. Try to
Watch your left, watch your left.
Final, final for the same one.
I believe I found which building he's in.
I gave it away.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh!
West.
Man down, man down.
Sniper on the roof! There's a sniper on the fucking roof! I'm fucked! I can't move, I can't run! Oh fuck, do you guys have bandages? I need bandage! Hello? Coming! Stop! Do you have bandages, man? Phoenix? Can you do my leg, please? Thank you! Thank you!
Medic, where are you?
Pushing on the right hand side.
Okay, I've got a CCP, you have multiple casualties.
We're gonna fuck him up. Skyyz is on the rooftop.
Why is he on the rooftop?
Snipers are dead.
Alright, keep pushing on the right flank. We'll try and keep him occupied here if you guys want to be in the maneuver element.
Copy that.
I'm coming back down. Snipers are dead.
Alpha 1 on me.
Contact here. Oh, really?
Enemy fire!
Oh, fuck, I missed that guy. Wait a minute, we're going this way, aren't we, Mikey? Yeah, we're over here.
What do you reckon?
Could be. There's only one way to find out.
Yeah. Guys, it's me.
I'm in.
Okay. I'm coming, Mikey. I think we can enter this one if we climb over the H barrier. Nah, we can't get in, we can't.
Nah, sorry, we can't get through those ones.
Unless there's a window on this side.
Medic's down on me.
Hey Mikey, this is gonna seem funny, but I think we can work it out.
How's he doing, Max?
Medic's down, I'm just trying to get to him.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Oh, no! Come on! Yes! I'm inside, Mikey.
Working on a medic.
I can't believe that fucking worked.
God,
You're actually shooting me.
It fucking worked, man. It worked. I'm in.
You start clearing floor by floor. If you're fucking around getting into buildings you're not meant to get into, you'll be words.
Yeah, copy.
Actually, do you want us to check this hospital building too?
Yeah, probably a good idea. Check everything.
Can't really get past you.
Yeah. I'm sorry about that, mate. Hang on.
That's alright.
Self-heal, Phoenix, self-heal.
Nah, can't open any of these.
It looks like I'm already good.
Okay. Same thing as before. I got three more doors.
Oh, okay, so yeah, that's possibly the only open one. There's this one here.
Oh, that's okay. Already been
there. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Clear.
There he is. Right, so hi, guys.
Hey, guys. Have we cleared this one?
That one already has people on it.
Okay, does anyone have a bandage?
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, hold up.
Got your arm.
Yeah, the building that you're at looks like the top floor, is southeastern side, is boarded up.
Hey, LP, can I get you in,
okay.
My building?
Having fun there?
Yeah, on the way.
Yeah.
Is that climbing up the roof?
Seems like there's a lot to our east. Jono's over there by himself, guys.
Hold up, mate.
Jono, Apple One.
Go ahead. Be advised, I found the HPT.
I knew he was in that building. Hey, Mikey, were you surprised I got in that building?
I am actually surprised, yeah, holy shit. I managed to get up there myself, but yeah, I think those HESCOs were there for a reason.
Yeah, the GF told me to get out of there.
Godfather's out for
you. Oh no, Godfather's dead. Alright, let's set security around this area.
Mikey, this building. Yeah, we found the HVT.
I'm set.
Apple One copies.
I do.
I'm not set. Hey, Steve, you up on the roof? Hey, there you are. Can I? No, I can't.
Right, all Alpha elements, prepare for debrief in the courtyard.
Actual one.
Set it.
Steve, we're climbing down, mate. Debrief.
Just waiting for you to get off the ladder.
I'm down.
Down now.
Alright, I have one on me for debrief.
Feels good to breathe again.
Actually, yeah, no, I might do the same.
I think if I took mine off, I would just melt.
Alright, I need to take that thing off too, don't I? Right. I want to check your visor there, mate. I forgot it too, don't worry.
Seeger lock on.
Oh, Christ. Wait, did anyone test if the air's actually breathable first? Nah, we all died.
Seems to be good enough.
Okay.
If it wasn't, our helmets wouldn't have let you live.
Comes.
Let's kick off debrief then. Mission was successful. You successfully eliminated the crash ship, destroying any sensitive information it may have been carrying that the CIS may have been able to transmit before we reached this point. Successfully destroyed both radio towers at Bronze Tower, interrupting their communications, and successfully collected the intel. Finally, you got this traitorous bastard over here. Good stuff. And cleared the city out for the most part. Alpha, would you like to give us your debrief? You know what? Fucking clean this traitor up, boys. Guns up. Fire on three. Three, two, one.
He's just at the back with it ready to go!
Alright, Alpha, give us your debrief.
Mikey, go for it, mate.
Oh, you do it.
Oh, you do it, fuck it.
Holy,
I'm in charge of delegate us to you.
Oh, you fuck. Alright, I guess I'll give it a try.
Yep. Good try.
Back to Barry.
Yeah, no, you were all there. It was good. Learning that we actually burn through ammo really quick with these guns is a bit of a... I didn't think we'd burn through ammo that quick, so good to know. Other than that, I don't know, I had fun. Anyone else have anything to add to that? I mean, we're all there.
I understand why Clone Wars...
Angel 1, give us the SD brief.
Yeah.
Yelling.
Don't whisper.
Am I? No. Oh, come back. I was patting you.
Yeah. Nanny? Everyone up there in the back? If you can't hear me, get the fuck over it. So, I had a pretty fun night. We both got shot down at the first OBJ. Unfortunate that their missiles were more accurate than we expected, and our countermeasures were less effective. But yeah, Angel 2 got rescued. I moseyed my way onto the east to hunker down until you guys could clear the objective. It took way too fucking long in my books, but I spent most of it jogging, so what would I know? Other than that, we had a pretty fun night picking you guys up, taking you places. I had Maximus with me as a rear gunner. That was thoroughly entertaining. If you guys noticed, we strafed the fuck out of you. It was great. I thoroughly enjoyed tonight. I'll let Nick say any notes he's got. But yeah, I enjoyed it, and thank you for everyone in Alpha who enjoyed my piloting.
Good work, King 3PO.
Good mission, thanks.
Actually, on that note, I do enjoy how I call in an airstrike on a radio tower. One missile is fired, and it goes straight at Maximus's head.
Nice.
It was the highlight of my night. It's like one missile, one friendly casualty.
I'm sorry, but that's just due to his gravitational pull. Like, come on.
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, he's just pulled it in.
Right, before we get too off topic, right, we'll call the mission there first. Any announcements? I don't believe there is anything.
I think so. I'd like to blow up the hospital if I could.
Go ahead.
Don't forget to vote.
Sure.
I like how Steve is moving out of the way.
Hey Steve, what else can you blow up?
That was just for all those that thought I wasn't controlling my fire rate.
I had full belief that you could control it.
Might as well call it.
I just want to point out that that glass is still standing.
Hey Steve, what about that?
That's just how good he is with the gum. He destroyed it around the glass. Yeah.